you've been looking for a laser engraver that's fast, precise, and easy to handle, the Hansmaker F1 Pro 20 watts might catch your eye. Built by Hans Laser, a globally recognized leader in industrial laser technology, it delivers pro-grade performance in a compact form. It packs a series punch with engraving speeds up to 10,000 mm per second and precision down to 0.001 mm. Capable of covering deep into stone and cutting through thin metal sheets, it's both powerful and versatile. The laser power is fully adjustable, and at just 7.5 kilograms, it's light enough to move around or even use handheld. Current price below $1,700, down 30% from its original $2,400. It's a compelling option for professionals and hobbyists alike. Let's dive in and see what this machine can really do. Unboxing! Out of the box, we have the laser head. We have some cables, some paperwork, a very detailed English manual. Oh, a shield. Then we have the case that should be the goggles to protect your eyes from the emission. How adapted should be? That's right. And finally, we have the Z-axis stand. This is everything included in the box. Now let's assemble it. All right. All right, that's it. Lens cover. Let's connect to the power. The cable for lifting. Just like that, we connect to the power. We see this button here. Just press once to turn it on. The two arrows lights up. Here we press once to descend or ascend. Press and hold for continuous descending or ascending. Quite smooth, huh? All right, now let's just install this shield. It's magnetic, as you can see. So maybe I don't even need to look at it. Just like that. That's it. So that was the unboxing and assembly. Simple and pretty straightforward. To store using the F1 Pro, you'll need to connect it to laptop. Like most laser engravers, it runs on Labor. If you are using Windows laptop like I am, there is an extra step. You will need to visit the Hansmaker official site to download and install the Cypress driver to ensure Labor runs smoothly. For macOS users, you can skip this step and start using it directly. Labor might take a little bit of time to learn it first, but there are plenty of tutorials on YouTube. Once you get the hang of it, it's powerful and versatile. Since this video isn't a tutorial, let's skip this ahead and take a look at what really matters. The engraving results. The Hansmaker F1 Pro is equipped with a self-developed 20 watts fiber laser by Hans Laser. Here are the main specs of the laser head. Because of the 1064 nanometer wavelength, it works best on metals and plastics. After using it for several days, my first impression is this thing is fast. For example, here's a test engraving of my logo. Watch how quickly it finishes. It only took 1.8 seconds. Not bad, right? Even when I selected a much finer engraving mode, it still looked fast. This is real-time footage, no editing or time-lapse. And the results? Super clean, super sharp edges with no visible jagged lines. That was on a painted aluminum plate. I also engraved my YouTube profile picture onto the metal core. I'm not entirely sure of the exact metal composition, but it handled it really well. I even tried multiple passes on a 0.5 mm copper sheet and managed to cut through it without warping the metal. For stainless steel, you can experiment with the different speeds and power levels to create colorful surface patterns. Great for creative projects. Let your imagination run wild. Here are more results from various metal engraving tests. As mentioned earlier, it also performs well on plastics. For instance, I engraved my name on this pen. Hopefully, I won't lose it in office again. I also engraved a cheetah pattern onto a slate tile. You can clearly see the whiskers and the spots on its head. Speaking of a slate, I have to mention one of the most impressive features of this fiber laser, 3D embossed engraving. Yes, there are tutorials online showing you how to convert a regular image into a suitable file for this effect. It may take some trial and error, and again, this is a tutorial video, so I'll just show you the final result. Amazing, right? You can see the ultra fine details like the dragon scales. It brings the image to life. Embossed engravings like this typically take several hours, but the machine is still stable during a long test. That means you can walk away, relax, watch a movie, or spend time with family while it works. Just be mindful of dust. Stone and metal particles can become airborne during engraving. I recommend using a small fan to blow the dust away and avoid breathing it in. Now, my conclusion. Overall, the Hansmaker F1 Pro 20W stands out as a fast, precise, and highly capable fiberless engraver. It's well-built, performs consistently across various materials, and offers enough speed and control for both detailed image work and heavier-duty applications. The learning curve for the software is manageable, especially with the LightBurns community support. If you work with metal, plastic, or stone, and especially if you are looking for 3D embossing capability, this machine offers great value at its current price. Whether you are a hobbyist or a professional, the F1 Pro is definitely worth considering. And if you are interested, please check the link in the description and grab one now. Thanks for watching. I'm Samuel. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.